88 Fighter Wing, located at Hill Air Force Base in Ogden, Utah. It's my pleasure to describe for you a capability demonstration of the world's premier multi-role fighter, the F-16 Fighting Falcon. Affectionately known as the Viper, the F-16 serves with great distinction and has proven itself in multiple operations over the last 3 decades. The F-16 has been a part of the United States Air Force since 1979. Assigned to Air Combat Command and other Air Force units in Europe, the Pacific, our Air National Guard and Reserve Forces, as well as the Air Forces of many allied nations. The pilot for today's demonstration is Major David Graham from just up the road in Horseheads, New York. Major Graham is a veteran fighter pilot with more than 1,900 hours in the F-16 and F-117 stealth fighters. Major Graham has also flown multiple combat air patrol sorties over the skies of Iraq in support of Operation Northern Watch. Watching Major Graham was our expert maintenance team, led by our lead dedicated Air Chief, Staff Sergeant Jared Carter from Pennington, North Dakota. He was assisted by our lead avionics technician, Senior Air Chief from Dayton, Illinois, and our assistant dedicated crew chief, Senior Airman Andrew Dugger from Huntington Beach, California. The F-16 is a dual-role fighter, which uses equally deft shooting down in the aircraft and attacking targets on the ground. Today's aircraft is configured for air-to-air combat and weighs in at 25,000 pounds. That's approximately 12,000 pounds less than its ground attack weight, which usually includes bombs, missiles, and extra fuel tanks. But no matter how it's configured, the Viper is one of the world's most maneuverable, versatile, and lethal fighters. To help you with that weapon edge is a fly-by-wire flight control system, similar to the one used on the space shuttle. A 30-degree reclined seat, which allows the pilot to better withstand the massive G-forces sustained in air combat. A high visibility canopy gives the pilot a virtually unrestricted view of the aerial battlefield and the powerful GE-F110 engine, which produces 28,000 pounds of thrust, allowing this 25,000 pound fighter to accelerate and torque the pilot. Ladies and gentlemen, let's go live in the cockpit. Start going on the left, stay in line here.
Major Graham demonstrated the Viper's remarkable power by pulling into a Q&A after only 1,000-foot takeoff roll. In this video, Major Graham will describe the figure 8 above the field. Ladies and gentlemen, here comes the ladder. Major Graham is
F-16, one at a time, and make it more difficult to identify and condition range from right side to dull overpass.
Thank you. you're right.